Hey, I'm Jellybean from JellybeanTV.com. Okay guys, I have a challenge for you and for me as well. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick something in my diet and I'm gonna give it up until Valentine's Day. Okay, there's no real significance about Valentine's Day. It's just, you know, it's a matter of weeks away, and that way we can all do this together. Okay, so I wanna challenge you guys to pick something in your diet that you know is sort of like a problem food. You know, maybe you have soda every day, maybe it's late night ice cream, you know, maybe you're hooked on energy drinks, fast food. You know, maybe instead of going and getting that burger and fries, you should be going to like Subway or going and getting a smoothie or something. So whatever it is, everybody's different. And I just want you to pick something, just something small that you want to give up until Valentine's Day. So for me, I'm going to pick chips because I love chips and salsa. Okay, so I'm going to give that up until Valentine's Day. And I'm also not going to buy dates. For some reason, when I buy dates, I want to eat the entire package. And they're good for you, but they're loaded in calories. So I'm not going to do chips and I'm not going to buy any dates. All right, so you guys pick something. I would love to hear what you guys picked, what you're giving up. So write a comment on my website and let's encourage each other, keep each other accountable. Okay, so pick it and start, you know, tomorrow, and don't eat that food until Valentine's Day. Okay? Thanks for watching, you guys. Always dream big.